So I'm John Long, guys. Welcome back to Wolong Fallen Dynasty. This is chapter 39, and when we last left off, we were on the main battle. Wars, flames, blaze fiercely. Almost a tongue twister. And we're making our way through it. We're a little bit into the battle now, the mission, whatever we're calling it. I don't know how big it is, obviously, so I don't really have reference in terms of that, but... Bro, those guys are tough. I'm definitely taking the shortcut. I don't know if I can get back up if I drop down there. Maybe I better wait. I feel like I can get back up. I hope I can. Yeah, I should be able to. All that and I can't even get to the switch. Doubtful I can open this door, but I'll try. Me realizing I have a huge ass health bar. It's bigger than the spirit gauge now. It's good though. Thank you.
可说是在治水方面下了很大功夫，真是可惜了濮阳这么一片富饶的地区。三姓家奴竟将此地放大成这样，他一定要好好跟他算算这笔账。
I tried to avoid that attack, but I really couldn't. I hate fighting these things, they're so fucking slippery. And then they do just sheep shit like that. Like, come on, man. Thank you. Fuck. Absolutely, one of the worst enemies to fight. Definitely those things. I didn't really explain this area, though. I know where we are. It's very good. Sure that guy behind me wasn't rushing us. I would love to be able to fucking do something, you fucking cocksucker. And this is what I don't understand, though, too, right? If I have these martial arts abilities, I should be able to gain immunity, too. They can knock me out of any of my martial arts attacks, which absolutely fucking sucks. But the same isn't held for them. Thank you. bunch of arrows from that. Nice, nice, and nice. Seems like a huge trap. That was really good. I don't think I've killed are the two guys that were here protecting this. So let's go ahead and use this, because then I can level up. Wood Virtue. Head this way first, because I want to get around, I think. Maybe not. Well, that guy was apparently a part of this, too. Well, and we're dealing with him. Apparently that guy down there was a part of this, too. Again, oh well. That concerned. I don't know what I have in the way of stuff I can offer. I can offer that, actually. friend. With that, I will be on my way. Are you on? This is progressively the way forward, so let's check the other way first then. Looked like something was in the ruins of that building. I feel like I could definitely get up there in normal circumstances, but obviously that's how they stop, you know, sequence breaking in this. Okay. I just wanted to fully explore all that out before we continued on. Two guys on the bridge. I would seriously not like to fight them if I had the opportunity. Dual halberds are annoying. This lowers the water everywhere. So I'm curious as to if there's a reason to backtrack. I wish I could have done anything. I'm fucking stun locked. Wondering if there's a reason to drop down at the other spot. So I'm gonna try to keep my eyes out, or if it's just like straight up a shortcut, or just a way to avoid fighting. I think it's just a shortcut. This is the spot right here. No. Okay. Don't really need to. Okay, never mind. I was gonna say, I don't really need to sneak up on the spider because they're just extremely weak, but I'm gonna try to anyways. I can hear another one of those mermaid fucks in here somewhere. Absolutely despise them. Both the, like, the standard version and then the more tough version. I don't trust those statues at all. I am lucky I hit that, because otherwise, I played enough Neo, firstly, and Neo 2, and just enough games in general to know, you know, I'm possibly being bamboozled. Look at the one guy up there. There's a piece of shit down there. Why would you activate it, you fucking idiot? I just can't predict its attacks for some reason. That wouldn't have happened if you had followed behind me and not jumped ahead. I'm gonna heal because I don't trust this at all. Dumbass. These things are tough, that's for sure. Let's take a look this way first. See if there's anything down this way. Of course. That only didn't work because it seen Zhao Yuan. And it aggroed on him. And I could shoot it, but I don't know if that's gonna actually help me in any way, shape, or form. Come on. Surprised I made that jump. I really don't want to deal with this. Why are you switching targets? I don't understand. And they have such a wide berth for their slices too. This leads up, obviously. Let's go check to see where the other area leads to. Because there was an area back here. I haven't checked out yet. That was disappointing. All right, up we go then. I think I know where we are. Gaoshun. Let's open this up then, while I wait. In case I die. Do you know where we are? Eye for an eye. See that big guy there. I don't want to hit him head on like this, so I want to see if I can get around him. Looks like for the most part I can. So it looks like there's a battle flag there. Shit. I sense a trap. This guy needs to fuck right off.